What does that mean? What is your job there as doing that? Well, it takes me more than an hour to answer that question because of the numerous roles that I have. Whether it's I'm charged of everything to do with our budget for Tennessee basketball. I'm charged of all the compliance, everything that goes on from the right to the wrong. As far as our rules are concerned, obviously, you know, some things affected Tennessee basketball the last couple of years. I wasn't charged that last year, just so you know. Tell I'm in charge of schedule. I enjoy spending other people's money, and I love warm climates. I haven't moved for 13 years, and I'll never go back to Alaska to a tournament. I promise you that. I lived there for 13 years, so I'll never go back and do that. But I enjoy my time and what I do there. And there's as director of basketball operations, I'm involved with a lot of things that go on behind the scenes that make sure things once we walk out on the floor are in our position and things are going well from that standpoint. But Coach Martin, I think one of the great things about being on that staff is having been a head coach for 13 years. I think one of the reasons he kept it around, other than the fact I told Scott all the reasons he kept it around, so I still have all the keys in the offices and things. So he kept me around just like that in the offices. But having another head coach, I've been, like two of our assistants are 30 years old and another guy's in his mid-30s, and Coach Martin just turned 40. So he's a relatively young staff. Guys that are very eager and hungry to get better. I think you saw this year just a scratch or just a tip of the iceberg of what Tennessee basketball is going to become. A team which picked a finish of 11th and ended up finishing number two in the SEC. And finished number two to Kentucky was almost like finishing first, to say the least, as they were. But it was a great accomplishment. You know, a lot of people had him tabbed as the coach of the year in the league. And sort of had him in Kentucky by default just based on the national championship and whatnot, but he did a lot of great things in there early this year. And then everybody was looking at it in November and December and wondering what was going on. You know, but people didn't see behind the scenes what this guy was trying to build with his team. He took his leadership style, it's one of discipline, it's one of toughness, it's one of no shortcuts, no excuses, it's one of coming to work every single day and give us the best you got for Tennessee.